Hello guys, my name is Rafael Villagomez. I'm from Mexico, 19 years old, and we're in Red Bull Ring for the third round of the FIF3. Welcome to the Remus vlog.
Hi guys, I'm Matteo Nannini, 17 years old, Italian, and racing with HWA Race Lab.
Hey guys, this is Oliver Rasmussen here. I am from Denmark, but I'm born in France. I'm 20 years old, and I drive for HWA.
We are getting ready for race one here in Austria for the third round of F3. I will start race one from P2, which is definitely a very good starting position for the final result. And we definitely need to score a good result also to get as many points as possible, because in the previous weekend we couldn't score. And we need to gain a few places in the championship, so it is a very important occasion to do that.
Race one completed. The final result is not what we expected, because we finished P8 after we were fighting for P1 for almost all the race. We had a contest at like 5 laps to go, but you know, this racing, actually I was quite lucky because I was able to finish the race. This afternoon I will start from P5 due to the reverse pole, the reverse grid. And we saw that the pace is there, we are competitive, we can fight with the best team, so I'm really looking forward.
Okay, so we just finished race one. I think for both of us was a bit disappointed. We were expecting a bit more, of course, like always. But yeah, now it's time to see what we can do better, and we have a race later on in the day.
Yeah, exactly. Obviously, a puncture in race one wasn't quite ideal, but we showed some potential, and then we'll see what we can do in race two.
Completely. We had the time to rest a bit, and now it's time to go back and look at the data for race 2. We will start from P5, which is actually another good starting position, because we are near the podium, and as we have the speed to beat with to fight with the best driver, I think we can really score another good result and a lot of points, which are always useful for the championship.
So another fun day in the office. I was quite happy with today. It wasn't the best day, but we still managed some good things.
Yeah, we wanted to thank you for watching us, and we hope you enjoy this video.
Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, which you will have the link in the bio. And I will hand out the vlog to the next racing series.
Bye guys.
Ciao.
Thank you.